see how good the game is for Oni. There's a lot of, since the game's reworked, there's a lot of online gameable palettes. It seems that a lot of loops have been made safer. Which surprised me, because I thought it was a relatively well-balanced map, but I guess we'll see how the map plays out.
How do you do, fellow kids?
Well, that was an interesting moment. The more of these compounds I can get out of the way now, the better. And that is why I wanted to start using Infectious Fright. We've got a few people injured. We used pop on that gen there. They haven't got a gen done so far, which is nice. But we're not actually sure yet whether they've got a gen in progress somewhere else. Okay, this progression. Let's go check on that bathroom one again. So they kind of keep hovering around here. And, well, the pallets are gone. Did we get rid of this pallet here? Yeah, we did. Okay, so that's pretty much all the gold pallets in this area. Which is very, very useful. Can she make it to a pallet? Unless she's dead hard, maybe, there might be something here. We're back at the basement. Okay, I guess we're just gonna find you in here then. DS. Okay. I guess we'll eat a DS. I think we're gonna leave the gen, we're gonna hook her downstairs. In the basement. But we'll go into our ability and we'll head in that direction. We're not gonna waste time. lot of people underestimate with Oni the power of his lunge. He starts by holding up the Kanabo, and then he does a run forward, like a lunge, like a regular sort of lunge. And a lot of people underestimate that. A lot of people try to use his demon dash around loops, and I understand why, because it can catch certain survivors out. If a survivor knows what they're doing, in a lot of occasions you won't catch them out. Particularly if they play Oni themselves and they understand his angles. So in situations like that, never underestimate. His regular lunge. His lunge is a lot more powerful than people realize. Just gonna check him off for just to make sure. Okay, that. Nice, we got her. We didn't quite make the angle, but we had a dream. Just missed. Yeah. We had to try something there, because otherwise, otherwise we would have lost it. Waste the power, nice. Oh, there's no way we're mind gaming that. This thing's huge. Let's kick this. Because we didn't manage to get it down near the bathroom, we might lose that gen, but that's okay. I lost distance, so I got stuck on the puppet. Is she greedy? Greedy. Waste the power and we got the down. That's what I'd like to see. Okay, there's three gens left. And we are halfway through our hooks. So I know Tinker's gone off, but I don't think we'll actually be able to make it over there in time with Pop. Not quite. Was a tricky angle to make. That was a tricky angle to make, but we made it. And if no one else on the gen, we should be able to get Pop on it, which will be good. So we got one person dead at the moment, two people dead. Have I not hooked one of them yet? I feel like there's one of them I haven't hooked, so I've got five hooks to go. and one of them DC to try and stop me from getting points. Alright, Chief. Whatever boats your float. Hello. Let's see if we can make this. Because some of the angles in this map are quite hard because of all the closed doors. Let's see what we can do. They couldn't have gone far. Falling around. Nah, can't quite hear that. That's still reversing. Making distance, I respect it. Trying to go around obstacles tightly to waste my time before I get the first hit of the chase, because there were no parts she could reach. I'm not sure if she has anything she can get to. That was bad routing. Yeah, that was bad routing. Dead hard. No dead hard. She was unhooked. They've still got a few pallets here and there. That one's pretty much completely unsafe. Went into the room. I don't think my infectious went off. I'll just pick her up and hook her. Oh. And I think this is over. She ran away from her pallet. She's running away from the pallets. Do you have DS? There is an obsession. You don't have DS. I think the other one dies on, into it. Just for points. There you go. Only on the new game map. There's a lot of difficult angles that are gonna take some time to figure out how you wanna approach them. Because when using Demon Dash, you wanna basically plan out your route in your head before you get there, basically. So, yeah.
That wasn't bad.
What really helped was getting all those gold pallets at the beginning of the match. really helped, because those god palettes, if they were all done in different chases, would have been very difficult to deal with, because there's no mind game to them. Oh, we're 100 points off. Shame. Hey, we had a brand new part. Decent medkit. No med, good medkit. We had the Vault Master build, Spine Shield Resilience with Quick and Quiet and Live. Not bad. Spine Shield Resilience when I'm a Vault Master with Self Care and DS. Kindred Borrowed, Decisive Dead Hard. Dead Hard, Decisive, Self Care, Prove Thyself. We didn't do too bad on gens then in terms of the fact that they had an engineer's toolbox for a brand new part, and wire spool as well to add extra charges. And then we also had someone improve thyself. Could have been a team in there. Not sure who, but could have been a team. GG. It's a good match. It's a good match.